improvements to our mathematics curriculum, infrastructure, and teaching learning methodology.
NWS added laurels to its name on 7th January 2016, as it was awarded India's first British Council English Language Quality Standards membership. NWS is one of the 5 schools across India to grab this prestigious certification. The English Language Quality Standards Program is a new collaborative initiative to deliver high-quality English language education to our pupils. This framework describes quality in relation to 10 standards and 5 developmental levels. Through this, NWS would situate the quality of its English language programs of study against international norms.
NWS was bestowed with the World Education Summit Award on 9th March 2017 for impelling innovation in science, English and mathematics education and for using experiential learning pedagogy through science technology, engineering and mathematics education to create interest and relevance among children for learning.
Digital Learning Magazine is Asia's premier magazine for the ICT education. It raises awareness about how information and communication technology, ICT, helps in enhancing the scope and quality of education. NWS featured amongst of 3 schools of Ghaziabad district in a survey conducted by prestigious digital learning education publication. NWS was ranked 3rd in the survey.
NWS, for the 2nd consecutive time, has been conferred by the Brainfeed magazine with the prestigious School Excellence Award in a ceremony on February 4th. The school has been awarded for effectively and efficiently imparting quality education to a new generation and for immense contribution to literacy in the society for a progressive nation.
Nehru World School is the first to get a Cambridge affiliation in Ghaziabad City. The University of Cambridge is more than 800 years old and has some major contributions to the world. Cambridge International Examination, CIE, is a part of the Cambridge University, UK, and is a truly international board with over 10,000 Cambridge schools in over 160 countries and partner government ministries in over 40 countries. The exams are globally benchmarked and standardized across different time zones. We have started Cambridge Primary from classes 1st to 3rd.
Debating skills workshop and competition was held on 14th December 2016. 18 students learn and thrive to the best of their skills. This event was intended to introduce students to a new format of debating, the World Schools Debating Competition, WSTC format, which encourages active engagement between different teams through the rebuttal of opposing arguments.
The workshop was conducted by Mr. Lawrence Alexander, a teacher assistant who worked with NWS under the aegis of the British Council. With this workshop, he proposed to introduce a fresh approach of debating to local schools so that they are better able to develop their debating skills.
Nehru World School organized Reliance Junior NBA Basketball Festival on 21st January 2017, India's largest school basketball program. 17 schools of Delhi and NCR, along with 500 students of Nehru World School, participated in this event.
Ms. Natalie Andre from Portugal, Junior NBA International Coach, along with a team of 8 NBA coaches, graced the occasion with their presence, demonstrating their skills for the upcoming aspirants. Mr. Varun Alhawat, Junior NBA Best Coach Awardee, was also present at the event, who inspired the young talent and cherished the contribution of NWS for inculcating the sports skill in children.
Nehru World School hosted an inter-school quiz on earthquake tips on 16th December 2016. The quiz was conducted by National Information Center of Earthquake Engineering, IIT Kanpur, with an aim to generate awareness and help build an earthquake-resistant environment through seismic safety.
A total of 8 schools from Delhi and NCR participated in this quiz, which was judicially adjudged by Mr. Suresh Elawadi, a consultant at NICEE. The quiz was conducted in 3 rounds in which well-informed subjective questions were asked. NWS secured first runner-up position,
aiding the young minds to explore, dream and draw. Nehru World School Ghaziabad hosted Doodler Dream on 19th March 2017. The event was organized to celebrate 10th anniversary of Healthy Planet, pre-primary wing of NWS. To mark this landmark year, NWS has planned activities, orientations and competitions all round the year for the children across the city. To begin the celebrations of this journey, Healthy Planet invited children and parents for drawing and painting competition. About 130 students from across the city participated in the event.
NWS participated in 5 multi-point, partnered and specialty video conferences and team blogging offered by Generation Global. Generation Global program is a Tony Blair Faith Foundation initiative which was launched in India in 2009 and has been growing ever since. Through this, students get a great learning about the world around, and it also provides a platform to change the stereotypes of other cultures, countries and religions.
Annual quiz based on the Father of a Nation, Samiksha, was organized on 2nd October 2016. We are proud to announce that we stood first in this competition. Virtual Vulture 7 at Nehru World School was a grandiose spectacle. It was inaugurated by Mr. Jose Antonio Balinga Porres from the Embassy of Spain. Mr. Tariq Madari Alawi, political advisor of Morocco, also graced the occasion.
Virtual World Tour 7 was organized by NWS, in which the model of xylophone embellished the entry point of the event and had won accolades for the efforts put in by the children. Substantial number of visitors had come to appreciate the hard work of the students. The visitors appreciated the magnanimous work of the students, and the way students had managed the whole event.
Travel and exposure to outside world is a powerful tool in developing the personality of the students. Hence, we organized excursion to IIT Delhi for class 11th and Camp Tickling Gurugram for classes 6th to 9th. To better comprehend the practical knowledge, a visit to National Museum, Humayun's Tomb and Mashobra was organized.
Nehru World Schools CreoFest 2016 imparted ingenuity and served its mission effectively in the fields of photography, art and craft, cooking without fire, public speaking, environment and technology, performing arts, literature and theatre. The festival spanned over a period of 2 days with 1,200 students from 33 schools of Delhi and NCR participating in 22 innovative events. It has been both an enlivening and exhilarating experience. Recently, our school won Ishwar Basketball Championship held at Gurukul School, in which Aniket Sharma was awarded as the best player of the tournament.
Well, these have been some of the major highlights of NWS for the session 2016-17. We are sure that in the coming sessions, NWS would prove its mettle in various spheres and hold high the torch.
As we are nearing towards our 40 years, we would like to show you the glimpse of 40 things that NWS cherishes.
Special assemblies,
classrooms,
multiple intelligence approach,
basketball,
virtual world tour,
technology,
robotics,
dancing on stage,
discipline,
phonics,
academics,
art and craft,
theater,
morning meetings,
sky field,
Hindi vibhag,
hard working staff,
English language quality standard program certification,
mobile computer lab,
math lab,
trainings and workshops,
attention to detail,
inter-house competitions,
annual productions,
lunch break,
opportunities.
Morning assembly.
Friends.
Director, madam.
Sports.
Happy children.
Photography.
Creo.
Auditorium.
Excursions.
Salaries.
This idea.
Happy place to work. A lot of work.
And teachers.
And teachers.
And teachers.
And teachers.
And teachers.
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 Teachers. Teachers.
Teachers.
Teachers.
Teachers. And teachers.
The journey of 2016-17.
We are a team with the biggest hearts, best preparations, deepest passions, strongest togetherness, and the will to success. With this thought in mind, here we present the hard work of our friends in the making of the production.
मौका मिल गया एक मिनट का बीच में बोलने का. सर लाइट दे रहेगा प्लीज ऑडियंस लाइट. लाइट गई थी ना तो the projector has reset, which gives me 2 minutes to talk about, as luck would have it, my destiny, I get this opportunity. So the play is in German. Everybody knew this before coming? Okay, फिर तो बहुत ही आप हिम्मत वाले लोग हैं कि उस भाषा में नाटक देखने आए हैं आप जो हम में से किसी को नहीं आती. Few years back we started doing productions in English because our idea was simple that we wanted students to act in their second language. Matrabhasha mein bolna, stage se bolna, dais se bolna, phir bhi asaan hai. English mein bolna, usse next level hai. Aur third language mein act karna, aur bhi zyada mushkil hai. Because jo emotions aap apni matrabhasha mein la paate hain, wo aap second language ya third language mein nahi la paate. But as we put these students on the stage in a third language, we hope that this will give them a lot of confidence to work with that language. 6th, 7th, 8th mein German compulsory subject hai. Grade 9 onwards, bachcho ko choice milti hai German rakhne ki ya nahi rakhne ki. So usually one section of students in grade 9 keeps German as a subject in their 9th and 10th. And now we have students who are choosing German as a 6th subject in grade 11th as well. There are two advantages primarily of studying German. Ek, German is a language of trade. German companies are doing very well all across the country. And two, German higher education is free. The government pays for all degrees that happen in colleges in Germany, even for international students. So if our student knows German in school, he has one extra place to go to for their degree program. So that was the reason why we chose German. Snow White is the play that we are doing this year. In a hope कि कुछ लोगों ने स्नो वाइट की कहानी सुनी होगी या पढ़ी होगी तो मतलब कम से कम स्टोरी तो पता है और बाकी तो हम 2+2=4 कर लेंगे. आई ऑल्सो यू नो वी वुड आस्क जसप्रीत जी टू स्पीक टूवर्ड्स द एंड ऑफ द शो बट देयर इज अ स्मॉल इंट्रोडक्शन दैट आई वॉन्ट टू गिव टू हिम. सो जसप्रीत जी एंड आई वी वर इन द सेम क्लास इन स्कूल. हर 200 बच्चों में ना एक ऐसा स्टूडेंट होता है स्कूल में इसमें कि कुछ और स्टूडेंट्स भी ऐसा सोच रहे होते हैं कि भगवान हम ऐसे होते तो अच्छा होता. तो मेरे सामने 12 साल उस पूरे 200 स्टूडेंट्स में वो जसप्रीत सिंह थे. मुझे याद है कि मैं इनकी कॉपी से देख देख के कभी कभी होमवर्क करता था और एक कोशिश करता था कि हैंडराइटिंग ऐसी हो जाए जैसी जसप्रीत की है. कभी कहने का मौका नहीं मिला तो आज मैंने बुला लिया और सोचा कि मैं माइक से बोलूँगा. You've been an inspiration to me for a very, very long time. Thank you for being who you are. After the end of the show, I would also request him to share what was that formula. Wo boost ke saath inko ek chammach kya dal raha tha doodh mein jo mujhe nahi dal raha tha. How did he continue that work ethic that took him where he is today? So we go back to the show and hope that we get to hear back from Jaspreet in a short while. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you very much for being on time.